This is how you feel the cooling system in your BMW X5. This is the reservoir that you fill up. There's a little red float sticking there. If it's not floating, that means it needs some fluid. So let's go and get you some antifreeze plus coolant. Any vehicle. Just pour it in there. You can tell this thing was empty. See that? See how red it rose up? I need a little bit more. Just close it back. Tighten it back. And that's how you fill your coolant in your BMW X5.